Are you gonna put bubbles food for her?
Yeah.
Oh, gelukkig goeie is hier.
The bubbles also going crazy right
now. Hi, Kianka.
Look at bubble.
What are we having today? First outside lunch with the family. With Tia, who is like cannot stop talking, and Babel, who cannot. Oh yes, that's right. I know. Nice weather outside. We're not wearing any socks. But look at the food, though, guys. Check it out. We did a little barbecue today with kimchi and French fries and some green stuff and some watermelon. This is the first watermelon of the year, so the season officially started. We have watermelons in Chicago, right, Kian? Unfortunately, this lunch you just can smell. Eating part is going to happen a little bit later when you grow up. I guess what? How old she needs to be able to eat this food?
Oh, that's going to be a long while.
So long time. From now, you'll be able to try all this nice food. So yeah, if you fall asleep, please do so.
She can probably have lettuce, like.
You can
when
have
she's
lettuce.
Younger.
Okay.
Everything else, no.
Well, maybe watermelon. She'll be able to try at some point. But yeah, this is a setup. Oh, look at the mama, already eating French fry. Cannot wait for me to stop talking and videotaping for you guys. But I just wanted to share with you what we are doing today. And again, thank you so much all for watching our videos. Don't forget to subscribe and like, leave your comments, and have a great day. Bye-bye.